called Seismograph Pool. This is Lake Yellowstone. Remember, we're just sitting in the inside a volcano. Ancient volcano. It's right at the water's edge.
And those plants will actually break down their teeth and bones much faster. So there is a downside and an upside to being an animal in these thermal areas. But most of our elk you're not going to see during the winter because they go down south in the Tetons to lower elevation or out in other parts of the park because they don't like all the snow that we got here, and that lake there actually freezes over. Blackpool is named Blackpool because the National Park Service has a great sense of humor.
Yeah.
You are the first person to say that all summer. First person to think that we have to film. Probably not, right? Why would we have named it Blackpool?
Elk National Park. But when it's
but we have a lot of this rich history,
warm,
and we have a lot of evidence of change based on what we used to know and how it has changed. Because the school, it actually used to be black. And then something changed. So, can I borrow the two of you for a second? All right.
This is the Abyss Pool in the West Thumb Geyser Basin.
Yeah, I can't breathe good.
Yeah, mine.